I don't actually know how much of that last episode I was talking. Probably not much, because I was kind of focusing. Oh no, it's another one of these stupid games. My flying ship can't fly. Consider myself a relatively good pilot when it comes to games, but I'm sorry. I don't recall being told yellow is made of unexploding. On this mission. Having to fly using these controls is bad enough, but having to fly through lasers with these controls is just dumb. fact that they assume that I'll get any amount of points on this thing is insane. I mean, come on. I don't know whose bright idea it was to make these controls work the way they work, but they need to die. Like, my percentage is so low. It's like not even working. This is even getting controls. As if it wasn't bad enough trying to learn the controls one way, now I have to learn the other way. Good. I'll be happy when this mission is over. Actually, not a friend, but just I want to get back to moving for makes sense. Whatever the right idea was to make the movement this way needs to be shot. That way I can avoid these things. Oh boy, power, just what I need. exactly how movement's supposed to be in a spaceship. Forward should not always be forward. What? I missed? So far, I've been really disappointed with how vehicles move. I have to keep changing what button I'm pressing just to keep moving forward. I want to know how close I was to True Jedi, because, I guess pretty much got all of it in the last one. Well, alrighty. Well, I think that's it for this episode.